This week on Initiative Plays, Kook and Ellie will go head to head in the greatest versus yet. This will go down in the Initiative Plays history books. This is Wii Sports.
You want to take this or shall I? What, should we let Melon take it?
That's one.
I believe the statement is, let's let Melon take it.
Let's let Caddy Mel take this
shit.
Let's do it.
Take it away.
Go for it.
Welcome to the Initiative Plays. Today, as you can see, we're playing Wii Golf.
Let's do this.
Yeah, that's good enough. Me versus L and Caddy Mel.
You know it.
Let's get this. See you in the video.
Yings versus, wait for it, anytime now, I promise, right now. Kook, the most awesome human to ever live, and who most definitely did not edit this video, but seriously, he's awesome. Finally, we're not sure what he's doing here either, he's just in the video. But it's Melon, a.k.a. the Caddy.
So, as you can see on the screen, we already have me and Kook. Kook looking fabulous, looking like me.
And that's my twin.
Your twin?
My twin.
Identical. We'll get them popping up both on the screen now so you can see the difference, or if there is any differences.
I mean, I can't see any difference,
but yeah. Yeah, it took me a whole 1 minute to
know. Look, EA's game face.
Yeah.
That's exactly what
that's the technology in EA's game face right there.
Bang on.
Three hole intermediate. Because I don't think we're beginner. I think we're intermediate.
We're on an advanced level.
Yeah.
I don't think there's a level.
Right. Sun is shining.
Actually, we call me beginner because we've got a caddy.
That is true. We've Caddy Mel on our side. Right.
Try some practice swings before you step up and take it.
Oh. I want to step up and hit the ball. God damn it!
Well, hold A.
Right. I'm ready for this. I don't need that, I have my Wii club.
Oh, that's a shot! The wind's quite strong though.
He adjusted for it. You know when I genuinely thought El was going to start this off with a hole in one.
You're up.
Oh, I've got my own individual club. Yes, I will need the other. Very good, very good.
Ah. You're going to try with both at once.
I got it.
Hold both hands. You got it.
It's in order to swing, it's holding down A, and again,
nothing.
Don't forget to adjust.
Do you want a go by?
No.
You click A to swing when you want to.
Okay.
I can see that golf club flying at my TV.
It's
been
swinging.
You just click A.
Oh yeah, I'm just trying to get the...
He's getting the motion in now. You had your practice swing.
That's true. I didn't need no practice that moment. Lovely.
Elk, you had about 30 seconds of practice.
that is hit sweetly. Oh!
Do you guys even need me?
That is pretty
good. Yeah. Caddy Mel. Caddy Mel teaching us.
Well, I did teach you to both adjust for the week.
Oh, a putter. Thank you. I'm gonna keep this safe, ready. Can you match it, Blood? See?
Well, I should hope so, considering he's closer.
Yeah, but...
I believe in you.
You need to get it with one ball.
I know there's a way to.
If you press down, it should minimise the. It won't go any further down. You must be thinking of a Wii Sports resort.
Another way to check the green.
Press one. Yes, that should give you a different.
Oh, these are hacks going on here. I just did it off my book, sure.
I'm mentally prepared.
Go on, buddy.
Right. I'm ready.
Yes.
I love how you went to check the elevation.
Yeah,
no, and you're still fluffy.
I thought I had it. Okay, this one's doing it, isn't it? It's out.
Nicely done, bud. Well, I'm ahead by one.
Eventual score.
Yeah.
I believe a driver will suffice in the end. You could be ballsy and cut across the...
That's ballsy. It's going straight.
Yeah.
It's staying.
No, that.
That is pretty dangerous. It's on the ball.
Perfect. So, as I was saying, and Candy's advice as well, you. You'd like to prepare to take a shot.
The wind is a.
As you can see, the wind is a tailwind. So, you can actually move to the right a little, and you've actually still got a chance to take it straight over the trees.
Okay,
I'll put you in a good position.
I'm going to need my drawer for this.
Most definitely.
I love your dedication, Duke here.
Oh, I got the sun's in my eyes.
Ah, yeah, mate, hold on, let me shade it for you.
Cheers, mate, cheers.
Go on.
Nice. You didn't put enough welly on there.
It's a nice shot.
It hit a tree.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it hit a tree.
You wore two, man. Okay. Everybody needs to for bogey as well, don't I?
No, you need yours for a par.
Yep.
Yeah.
You're on stroke 5, I'm on stroke 8, you're ahead of me. Basically, if you don't mess up these next ones, you've won this part.
Well, he'll be on even par, and you will be 2 over par.
Obviously, Give me the pep talk.
You need a pep talk. Right. So this is a par 4. We've got a lot of water hazards to deal with here. But first,
oh, comes up.
Go
for it. Caddy Mel.
El, you've run away from the camera.
We're all together. I won't be in that camera, though.
You should be in that camera.
Right, now, Kook. You've got a very strong headwind, and it's also a crosswind.
Ah. A hoss wind. Yes.
Exactly. At 10 metres per second.
I don't see wind. All I see is green and blue.
Oh, that wind's strong. Okay, I got this. I might accidentally hit your melon.
It's okay. I'll give it back to you.
Nah.
You're feeling this.
Oh. It's not that. Victory. It's coming right up.
It's okay. You got this one. You've got this one. There we go.
Okay. Oh, I don't have that. That's a fair one. Just behind the kook.
I'll catch you up.
Maybe, we'll shot
but maybe it gives him a better approach.
Yeah, it probably does.
Yeah, it will.
You're 11 and a half metres further away.
It's getting tense. It's getting tense.
Down to the wire.
For a bird.
Oh, it's looking pretty fast. Not that
Jesus old. Christ, mate.
Not that way either. I just think it's going
to be. Right. Time for us. Time for me to show him how it
goes. No well.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I'm still further away.
How close am I?
0.3 of a metre. You're 6.6 metres left.
Oh, sick, I should be able to do that. Equal, I can miss completely.
Kook will hit that. L. This is your crowning
moment. No.
You need now, to
this. There's only one means for this.
All of the clubs. Oh, they're little clubs.
All three of them combined. This is why I don't play golf.
I don't play in golf.
Don't play golf. I refuse.
Is for soccer.
Yes.
The actual statement.
Melon, somehow oblivious that this was a stage punch, feared for Cook's life. We're not sure how either. This was the most stage punch in the history of YouTube. Sorry, Elle, that was fucking awful.
Apparently, she would spin round and make sure we've got enough room.
Elliot actually has a slight distinct advantage of being a 98 skill level.
Do I?
It's irrelevant, I'm a beast. On Fedra.
Oh, you're only playing a single game?
Yes.
All a single game. Madness, let's do this.
I got you, good sir. Oh.
No!
It's the grunt. It's the grunt.
Sunglasses down.
God damn it,
man. Let's do this. Game on. The comeback is on, I'm telling you.
Yes, come on.
As I ruin the comeback.
Okay, it's happening.
Very tense at the initiative arena.
Yes, come on. We're taking this on, baby. We're taking this on.
No!
I might have got beat up, but I took the game, and that's all that matters.
Big Cook won this round down. And you both tried to destroy your own wingman.
So, we're going to close this up now?
Yeah, so we've seen that Cook is a master of the golf course, that our caddy is fantastic here. Everyone give him a round of applause.
Yeah, well done, Mel, well done.
Applaud yourself. Anyway.
I know I shouldn't. I knew you were going to catch me.
Anyway, guys, we are going to get off then. Feel free to like, subscribe, comment, it's always cool, give some feedback, especially for these lovely shorts.
Yeah, we got dressed up for this. We were ready.
We were prepared.
We were so prepared.
We've got this.
The fact that we went out and bought mini golf club show how prepared we was.
Exactly.
It was a fact. If you've enjoyed this video, guys, as I said, hit the like button, hit the subscribe button. We'll see you next time. This has been the Mystery Place. Till next time.
Peace. It's 2 a.m. and you feel like calling.
know what you want by the tone that you talk.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
I'm gonna make you feel.